There's an old cathedral on 2nd Avenue, tightly wedged between two buildings, the stained glass peeking past bodegas. It is as